In the new year, some resolve to quit smoking, others want to get in shape or shed their stress, but many people vow to lose weight. This morning on the Healthbeat, Dr. Barry Ramo talks to Marisa about ways to help you get rid of the fat while eating right. It's all part of our new year, new you.
Dr. Ramo, new year, new you. One of the biggest resolutions is weight loss.
Yeah, and absolutely. And I think people need to recognize that one diet does not fit all. For example, many of my patients are on these low-fat diets. They have high cholesterol levels, and they can't lose weight. What the studies have shown, actually, is the most effective diets are the ones that are carbohydrate restricted. They're restricted in simple sugars. That means bread, rice, pasta, potatoes. BRPP. Just remember my initials and PP. That's pretty easy. That kind of diet has been shown to be the most effective way for many people who are overweight to lose weight.
So just kind of limiting those carbs and then adding some lean proteins, making sure you're getting in a lot of vegetables. But the other big factor is exercise.
Absolutely. One of the things that people have to understand is it is virtually impossible if you're an adult to really successfully lose weight and keep it off without an exercise program. I don't think there's any particular diet that's universally acceptable. Everybody has their own approach. But I'll tell you one thing that's important. Keep a diet diary so that you're watching what you eat. Research has shown just keeping a diet diary and knowing how many calories you're taking in makes a big difference.
I think it's great to be aware of what you're putting into your body and looking, taking the time to just look up the calories on a lot of stuff makes a huge difference. It makes you aware. You think, I thought that was just a salad and it was okay. But when you add in the dressing and all the toppings, you're looking at 700 calories for
some salads. No, that's exactly right. No, I think it's really important. Know what you're eating.
Yeah.
Keep a diet diary and weigh yourself every day.
That helps too.
Absolutely.
Get that exercise in. It's
you
helpful.
Bet.
Thanks so much, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.